We, me, her, I, us. We're all affected by cancer, in one way or another. The global survival rate of breast cancer gets better every year, and the research won't stop until every woman survives.